I'll take that as a yes.
Oh! Oh, wheels off. Oh, both off. Oh!
Oh yeah, here we go.
Oh! Hang on! Oh!
I'm OG, y'all new to the game.
I recognize your fragrance. Hold up, you ain't never gotta say shit. Ooh, and I know your taste this a little bit. High maintenance. Ooh.
Hello guys, welcome back to another Wolf Squad video. I'm here in my room with Quinn.
Hi.
Gavin just left. We're on the trampoline and inside and stuff. And Quinn just got here. He kind of just replaced him. Today, I think we're going to go into town because Quinn has to get his bike fixed or something. He's always breaking it like over and over and over again. Maybe we'll go to jump off someplace. And then Luke's coming home from New Hampshire, right? We're pretty excited. Somewhat. And then we're going to go on the boat later. And yeah. All right, guys. So Quinn and I have decided to go to Crocker. Where are you, Quinn? Quinn? Yeah. Is he outside? Quinn, where are you? There he is. So, Quinn and I have decided to go to Crocker, and we just ate lunch. Here we go, ready?
What?
Let's do it. Alright guys, we just made it to Crocker. Just got not sunny anymore, which is kind of depressing, but we hope you enjoyed the little cine of us riding here. And we're gonna go right into another one, because Quinn's really good at flips, right? Anyway, I might not do anything, but Quinn's gonna do stuff. Wait, Ellen, can I chest bump it this time? You wanna hold it for me? Starting now. Okay guys, we hope you liked that little edit we just did. Quinn's fixing his hair. We just jumped in for a little bit. Quinn did some nice backflips. Everybody was very impressed. I didn't really do anything because I can't. I'm just awful. But anyway, we're still here, just kind of waiting it out. Then we're probably going to go back and Luke's going to be here because he's been back from his 2-week long vacation. And we're going to give him a big welcome back. And then we're going on the boat. Yeah, we're heading back now. All right, guys, we made it into Terry's right now.
No, my shake's ready.
Oh, no, please, really quick. All right, guys, Quinn's got a shake. It's like the size of my hand, pretty much. So I don't know if Quinn's tiny body can inhale that all without throwing up, but
I think it can.
I don't know, dude. We're going back home and doing something, and then Luke should be here, and then we're going on the boat. All right, guys, we're outside now. Just hanging out here waiting for Luke to come over. He said he's coming over soon, so. But we've been downstairs kicking soccer balls at each other. He should be coming through that gate. We're gonna have a party because he's back. Yeah! Luke's back, guys! Woo! Come on, Quinn. We'll give him a hug.
I know, I saw those at a surf shop up in Maine.
You should have gotten them. They're my flamingo ones, guys. Okay, guys, so Luke is in the basement now. And we're about to go. We're just getting ready. Yeah, we'll see when we get to the dock. Guys, we just made it to the dock. I switched over to the phone. We're gonna just do like kind of an edit with all the tubing clips we have. Luke, we gotta get Luke to do the chest bump like just like roll times. So yeah, we're gonna start it off now. Get up, ready?
I think you just hit my chest.
Everyone does it now, ready? 3, 2, 1.
I had a dream. We were sipping whiskey neat, highest floor of the Bowery, and I was high enough. Somewhere along the lines, we stopped seeing eye to eye. You were staying out all night, and I had enough.
Who's gonna rock you through the dark side of the morning? Who's gonna rock you when
It ain't